Got it. All right, she's all yours. Roll that trim down. So you want to roll the trim down so the nose starts coming up. You have to push forward. So I go three turns. Now we're all the way up. Keep that nose down on one. Keep the nose down on one. There you go. Now you're looking about midfield. Easy movements. Raise the nose. Now keep it on the runway. Raise the nose. Raise the nose. Nose up. So we have to bring that nose up, bring that nose up. And you did the same thing. You stared right off the nose at the end. Got to look about midfield. Midfield to the end of the trees. And then what will happen is, all right, your airplane, I want you to turn it around. So you got to slow her down first. Woodbine Skyhawk back taxi one. That sight picture comes as you get down to the runway and you're within, you know, 15 feet or so, you're starting to add back pressure. And the 10 foot range, the nose is going to be almost level to the field and coming up. So as the nose comes up, as we raise the nose, it slows the airplane down, it settles in. We have to raise the nose, raise the nose, raise the nose. So back pressure, back pressure, back pressure. And what that trim does is it helps you raise that nose so you're not fighting. Look at that, like somebody running a motorcycle or something on your big black line.
Yeah.
Woo! Probably you can get into this place so easy. The woods behind here is pretty cool. I was worth that. Same deal, pull it off, clean it up. Watch the light.
Watch the light.
Yeah. That'll hit the prop. Then we gotta follow up.
Wood?
Absolutely. I don't wanna get out there measuring all that, but I would assume so. Is it right? Hey. Alright, that's good. We're all set up for takeoff.
Okay.
We're gonna do 10 degrees of flaps again. Okay. Step right to the seat.
There you go. There you go.
See that trim? Trim is everything. Alright, cool. We're gonna do a short field takeoff on this one. So we'll do it together. We're gonna roll out there, line up with the runway, and stop, hold brakes. Off the runway before the halfway mark, right? That's where the trees are. We have to clear the trees by that mark also. So 10 degrees of flap, hold the brakes, full power. Make sure it goes into the green. Okay, so the field is so short, we have to be down and stop before the marker bars. Not the halfway mark, the marker bars, the big white strips.